There is no shame in possessing immense prodigiosity. You have no need to cover for the inadequacies of humanity. Accept your fate. You are the one that is destined for Bronus, not these inferior beings. Killing someone with prodigiosity like yours would be a waste, but leaving these worthless humans alive would be a greater malfeasance. Even with the bonds you share, a god will not be silenced so easily.